Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jump.
Zack Snyder has just shared a series of character posters detailing the heist team in his upcoming Netflix film Army of Thieves. The movie, which Snyder is producing, will be a prequel to his zombie casino heist film Army of the Dead. Army of Thieves is due to drop on Netflix on October 29, 2021, just over 3 months after Dead was first released. This is the second time this year that Netflix has released a film's follow-up in such a short time, after their experiment with the Fear Street trilogy being released on a weekly schedule this summer. The Army franchise is also going to receive an animated prequel titled Army of the Dead, Las Vegas, with an untitled sequel also in development. Army of Thieves was directed by Matthias Schweighofer, who will also be reprising his Army of the Dead role as Dieter. In the original film, Dieter was hired to crack Bly Tanaka's safe at his Vegas casino while the city is overrun with the undead. This film, which is set 6 years before the events of Dead, will follow Dieter as he hones his safe-cracking skills during the very beginning of the zombie apocalypse. On his Twitter account, Zack Snyder shared a set of character posters for the film, celebrating its impending release in 1 week. The bright, poppy posters detail each character's role in the heist. Fans are already familiar with Matthias Schweighofer as the safecracker, but they are now introduced to Natalie Emanuel as the mastermind, the mysterious woman who brings the Army of Thieves team together, along with Gus Kahn as the getaway driver, Rubio, Fee as the hacker, and Stuart Martin as the action hero. Check out the posters below. So far, no other major characters from Army of the Dead have been confirmed to appear in Army of Thieves. However, two previously uncredited performers, Samira Mekibes Mesa and David Bowles, are included in the cast list for the new film, reprising minor roles. The film will also star Jonathan Cohen, Noemi Nakai, and Christian Steyer. From these posters, it's clear that Army of Thieves is going to attempt to push the poppy fun of the heist during a zombie apocalypse premise to the brink. While Army of the Dead had its share of fun moments, it was also a typically Snyder-esque film with plenty of gravitas. Army of Thieves might just have a snappier, more Ocean's 11-inspired feel if these retro posters are any indication. Source: Zack Snyder.